Okay, literally like that quick, because.
Nice. Yeah. Advertisements.
What about advertisements?
They're playing right now.
Sucks to be you. That's why I have ad block. That's why a lot of people have ad block. Okay, so.
For whatever reason, I don't use Adblock. I don't know what it is, but it's just, I just don't.
I don't know. All right.
In any case, back from ads, so.
Yep, yay. Now we're all back. Apparently, even though I didn't get ads, it still played like as if I had ads. So, that was great. All right, so let's see here. We're going to start again. This time, I'm going to be smart about it. Yeah, I really can't blame the computer. They were just doing what they do, and I was being stupid. So we're going to try it again. And this time, maybe I'll get an area I like that is not, like, a peninsula.
Also, we seem to have quite a number of viewers. nine, not including the two of us.
Yeah. Alright, let's see here. Oh god, it's a desert.
Oh dear lord.
Well, it's a desert, but at the same time, I'm seeing two instances of gold, I'm seeing incense, I'm on a river, and I hate every second of it, so I'm out of here.
Goodbye.
Yeah, I'll try again.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Yeah, I know, Vex. I'm slowly driving myself into madness every waking moment. Yeah, faith is incredibly counterproductive to that. I mean, they give you nice bonuses, but at the end of the day... Okay, this isn't bad. I'm not on a river, but I'm on the ocean, so I'm going to be able to get a lot of the extra stuff, and I've got crab off the coast here. Three instances of that, some stone, some cattle, some spices, jungle. Yeah, this is good. This I like.
Wow, holy cow, that's a lot of cool stuff.
Yeah.
You could probably just plop the cellar right there.
I'm doing that. Alright, get myself a scout. Alright, this time, I'm doing writing first. No, hold up. I'm not doing writing first. I'm going to be doing that first. That, then that, then that. Then this, this. Hold up, I gotta redo that. This. That's the starting point. Okay. Now I don't have to worry about that for a while.
Quite a while.
Yeah.
Wow.
It appears we have Catherine again. No. That first player, this is actually Genghis, right? Or Attila, excuse me. Because he starts off with a free tech. So if you ever see that number as being a little high at the very beginning like that, it's usually Attila. I'll be getting optics too, don't worry. I have a couple other things I have to get first, though.
And, oh, look, diamonds.
Even gems, even better, yeah. And a city state nearby. Alright, you start exploring. And next thing I need is. I'm gonna go with a worker this time around. Get XCOM units in an hour. I don't think it is that possible? I have no clue. They're really high up on the tech tree.
XCOM units?
Yeah, you can get it. You can get them. They're nice. They're really good land units, except they cannot take cities. Like, you can attack cities, but you can't take them. So they're kind of an upfront melee user or a melee land unit. But they work like archers.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think starting the information era.
Well, yeah, I mean, if you start right in the era they're in, it's kind of obvious. But I'm starting way back in the beginning of time. Oh, and there's a...
Just play on a small map. That would probably do it, maybe.
Nice. Oh, I thought that was something else. Oh, there's my river. That's good.
Oh, look, science.
Why did they go right there?
Idiots.
Little bit.
That's funny.
Oh, nice. Didn't get wrecked, so that's good. 55 gold, I will take that gladly. You guys, turn off your automation so I can make sure you actually go to that. I've had an automation to completely go by a ruin before. 13 culture. Nice. Top to policy. So I will go with, let's see here. We'll go with liberty. Granary and shrine, okay. Adopt a policy, get myself a worker. With that, I need to get him back to home base. Alright, you, since you can now, get to work.
Hello there.
And a second worker. Very good. Come out here. All right. Now then. Let's do, how many turns do I have to get writing? 2. Okay, so let me do something that I can do in 2 turns. Which is nothing. So I will do, I'll do a monument. So that's, it'll be the most beneficial.
So, what's the benefits of writing?
This.
Yeah. Great library.
Mm-hmm. That was one of the first things when I saw that our civilization got it first. I went, oh, crap. So, oh, I can't do mining yet. Well.
The pointiest sticks.
Yeah. These guys are useless until I get some, until I get mining, aren't they? Mining is... Mine needs to be next. We're getting there.
Eventually.
Oh, no. Mining first, then sailing, calendar. Slowly but surely, folks. Slowly but surely.
Slowly.
Okay. Here we are. Digging up. I got a little bigger than I needed to, real quick, with the workers. I probably shouldn't have made one. I should have just waited. But it is what it is. Shh. Okay then. Oh, nice. All right, you are actually gonna come here, and then you're gonna make a temple, or a academy. Excuse me. Oh, I need bronze working first. Crap. Yeah. Sleep it off. I'm getting there. Oh, hello.
Kolima.
Alright, a great library. This could take several
another
turns.
Another beating heart for my sacrificial fire. That's yes. Nice.
Kolima.
Public declaration from England. That was a...
good. It'd be funnier if the English civilization leader was Henry VIII.
Well. Buy the tundra if you can.
Buy the tundra? What do you mean?
What tundra?
I'm nowhere near the tundra, are you?
I don't see any tundra near.
There's
Babylon.
No tundra here. you need to sleep too. Next turn, you guys can do something. Next turn, you guys can do something. And the Iroquois. And the Celts again.
Yeah, that's what I asked, Vex. Pid, are you high right now? Because I don't see any tundra.
Whatever it's called. You're not being very clear. Because there's lots of things here. The only one that gives... The one that gives one food.
Oh,
he means down here. He means here. Oh, here. The marsh. Okay. I get what you mean now. We'll get there. We'll get there.
Is that a little distant, though?
Maybe a little bit. Gotta give that guy something to do. Yeah, that's basically what a tundra is. not to keep picking on you, Pid, but even if you hadn't played Civ, you should know what a tundra is.
Yeah, I haven't played Civ whatsoever, and that does not look like a tundra to me.
Yeah. Oh yeah, okay, I can see from the map it looks kind of like ice. I will give you that. Pull all these guys back. Just oh god, where does that leave Stick and I? Okay, you're excused because it's late at night.
Yeah, it's also 2:48 here too. So.
Actually, what are you doing? Well, why didn't you build the farm I told you to build? Take him out. I told this guy to build a farm, and what does he do? He sits there and laughs at me for a while. We get it. Okay, thank you.
Wow, Vex. 26 whole hours.
You're probably the most awake person here. Oh, I guess he did build a farm. Doesn't look like he built a farm. That's barely a farm. Okay, I believe you, I guess.
Maybe. Is there any way to... you can't, like, mouse over it and say, yeah, that's definitely a farm?
Well, I mean... It... Who?
Yeah, that's a farm.
Yeah.
No, Pid, no! We don't mean it like that.
Oh, I forgot we're on the internet. Okay. You know, you'd think the AI would be smart enough that when I put these guys on explore mode, that they would, you know, walk away. But evidently that is not in the equation for these guys. So I'm gonna have you do that for me. Oh god, okay. I still can't clear this jungle yet. These guys are useless to me at the moment. Cool. A free tech. So I'm not going to take that, because, well... Let's see here. Masonry. So now you can build a quarry. Get to work. Pyramids. I'm going to want the workers here pretty soon because I'm going to have a new worker. A new settlement up and running here shortly.
Now, Vex, how is it that you're 21 years old and married?
Like, didn't 26? I'm 26 years old, married.
Oh, I mean, weren't you, like, aren't you, like, still in college or something like that?
Not everybody goes to college, Dick.
Live in Kentucky, okay.
He's sensitive about it, let him be.
It's just, I'm 19, I'm 2 years... You're still in college.
Okay.
Okay, I'm 19, I'm 2 years younger than you, and I'm not even... I don't even have a girlfriend. Like...
I think that says more about you than it does about him, Stuck.
I'm just like, I'm amazed that he's able to get married that... soon, like... Yeah, alright, so...
Alright, you're suggesting I come down here. And actually, I agree with that. I'm actually going to bring this guy down, and I'm going to put a city right here. So where is that settler? There it is. So you guys come here. You guys... Scientist is gonna move there.
AFK, I'm gonna need to go get some ice for this.
Okay. Yeah, we're beyond off topic. There's nothing to bring us back at this point, I think.
And I didn't actually leave my computer. Anyway.
Good job. Alright, I'm gonna have him... I'm gonna put the city right here, in that swamp area. Actually, hold up, there's a better spot for this. Give me a second. That swamp area is not gonna leave me much room to really do much, so let's put it...
Oh, I don't know, you got that one resource that seems to give you one food and one gold there.
I know, but I want to be... Like, I'm looking at the digits here. Like this, if I settle here, I get these surrounding areas, which is really good, but I don't get any of the production area. So if I come down here, though, and then I can buy up some of this stuff.
Ah.
I could make the city on the hill, actually. That is an option. And yeah, I'll do that, because then it gives me this mountain range here for science in Machu Picchu. It also adds defense to the city.
Nice. And not just because, you know, a unit can't park there and attack you from there.
Right. Oh, it's in fourth tiles of that city. Okay.
Oh. Well, maybe you could, maybe you could just try and park in one of the nearby
forests. Yeah, I'm gonna do it here. That should be far enough away.
Tower of Babel?
I think it's in this game. I don't know. It's been a while. So I do it here. I'll get these surrounding areas. So if I buy up that tile right there, they will connect when I make that city. No. Oh. the game thought I was going to attack them.
What the?
It's because I right-clicked on them to move my scout there, and I didn't know they were there yet. So, that's why. Alright.
Well, at least you had the chance to say, nope, didn't mean that.
Yeah, exactly. Alright, park that there. Bring I'm gonna buy up that. Oof, that was expensive. It's worth it, though. Do I have the ability to clear a marsh yet? Yes, good. Alright, here I need... something first. Let's do a monument. You actually can do something on that tile now. How do I change the name of a city?
I would assume it's just click the name from there.
No.
Well, no, I mean like go into the city and then click the name.
I'm clicking.
I have no idea. I have. Oh wait. Oh, I see an edit right underneath the.
Oh yeah, there it is. There it is. I got it.
There it is. You're not seriously.
Get out of my vagina.
What?
I couldn't pass it up. I'm sorry. I had to do it.
What? Oh. Well.
Okay, next turn.
Alright, what is this?
I will settle where I please, thank you. I'm nowhere near you!
All right. What is this, Ren?
No, I'm gonna get that natural wonder. Thank you very much. Sure.
Sure.
Okay, so I need a couple work boats. And another work boat. And a third work boat, because I got three crabs there. And before you even say anything, no, my Gina does not have crabs. It is Babylon that has crabs. And a granary. No, not the... Actually, before I do that, I'm also going to do this. So I'm going to move the Temple of Artemis up. There we go. Alright, I got a couple new workers. Cool. That one... Actually, that one can just do nothing. You guys, wipe them out. You don't do what you're thinking about doing. Alright. Choose a research. Really? We've already gone through all those? That was quick. Alright, we're going to go with. Let's go with optics, philosophy, currency, and horseback riding. No, I'm not going to give anyone my Babylonian crabs, thank you very much.
Yay, Golden Age!
Mm-hmm. Shoot. Once again, these guys are kind of trapped in here, so I gotta wait. Alright, you guys, come on back. Wait. Really? Son of a bitch. Yeah. Heal. Go and explore.
Wow.
Yep.
Farm. Ooh, ruins. There'd be ruin somewhere.
Yeah. I can say some things about my milkshake, but I'm just gonna let it go. Bring you down here. A jolliest? I think you've got your superlatives mixed up a little bit there. Or at least you're, at least you're, trying to think of the term. What is A? A is, in this context, is, what? No, but it's the A in front of it.
I don't suppose you're referencing me, are you?
Probably not, Stick. All right, here, let's do watermill. Yeah, A is the is an improper article there. Since you can't be a jolliest, because if there are more than one jolliest, then therefore neither of them are the jolliest. So you are the jolliest commentator. I are so smart, I guess. I don't know. There's the right article.
English at 3:05 in the morning.
Why not? I should have you come back that way. What time we got here? Okay.
Avex, care to share?
Something very wrong with the people I bring in.
Either that or it's just that late at night. Aww. In any case,
all right. Cool, I can actually get these two connected up pretty well. Cool, you two can now come there. Get out of the way of those guys. Next. I figured that much. Oops. Oh, not you guys. You guys. You're gonna wait this turn because I don't want you doing something stupid. You come up there though and take care of that. Next.
I don't know, are you beginning to regret calling that one city my gyna?
No, it's not feisty. It seems to be very festive, though. All right. That I could... I'll buy that one up.
They are touching.
Yep. Oh, he meant here.
Oh.
Looks like the Sistine Chapel, almost. All right. My vagina has two apples in it. Good for you. And three hammers, nonetheless. All right, build a farm. You come back. You're going to come down here and try and head anybody off. My gyna demands salt.
Yeah, I don't. I don't suppose there's any salt on the map anywhere.
Oh, there is. Just not here. It's not an open wound, Code Furies. Why do you keep coming back here? Heal.
Vax, you know what? I don't think we really need...
I feel like I need to hear that conversation.
Yeah, if you're gonna... you know, we don't need to know.
I don't. How'd a picture of a conversation work?
Well, you could take a picture of the two of them actually conversing.
Yeah, okay.
It'd be more, you know, vids or it didn't happen, really. In terms of conversation, this vids or it didn't happen. But either way, I'm pretty sure all of us would agree that Vex should not ask his wife about whether or not salt in your vagina will hurt.
I don't know. Actually, I kind of want to know now.
Oh, dear.
I don't think that's the way that conversation is going to go.
I've got two people I know I could ask, but they are probably well asleep by now.
One of them would probably actually answer for you. The answer would be, I don't know, but she'll probably answer it for you.
Yeah.
The way I see it is this, is that, well, let's see here, they swim in the ocean. Dear Lord. Take a nap. Boy.
Any idea where your cousin lives?
Stick. Down, boy. Sorry. No, I don't get them away for free.
Well, let me just ask this way. Is she in the Eastern time zone?
Just ask him for a link to the cam at this point, dude. I mean, come on. People are going to watch this later after the stream is done and wonder what the hell we're talking about. I take that back because the stream has chat in it, doesn't it? Yes, okay.
Yeah.
They're going to know exactly what it is we're talking about. And the whole world will know, just as big of a horn dog as you are, this conversation actually happened.
To be fair, I haven't gotten any in, like, what, a year? No comment. Lucky you. Yeah, my job.
Don't worry, I'm working on conquering the crater.
Get it.
Yeah. Hold up, actually.
How much would it cost to purchase it?
Purchasing isn't the issue. It's how many turns is it for the Oracle down here? 16. Okay, yeah. Here I'm going to do return that. I'm going to get another. I don't know if I can get a settler. Settler. No. Money. Yes. Make a market instead. And you are going to take on the Oracle, and then a lighthouse. I have spoken.
I don't suppose you can put labels on a map?
What do you mean?
Like, just say this, just say don't forget about this or
no.
something?
Oh, dear. How does it feel to pimp your cousin, Vex? Would you...
We don't have a porn bot. I'm sorry, but we don't have a porn bot.
I would like
we
to
have
de-
no
would you mind deleting that link, please? Don't ban him. Just delete the link.
Yeah, I don't know how to just delete a single message. Is it just I am a bad mod. I have no idea how to do this. Just
yeah, ban on ban.
Okay. Unfortunately, that deletes all of his messages.
It's okay. We don't.
Oh, I didn't ask for the link. I asked for the location.
You know what? Never mind. It's here for posterity on the video anyway.
Oh, well.
Oh well, I figure there are worse things that could happen during this chat.
Let me put it this way. Is she anywhere near RIT?
Dude. This conversation can move away from my stream at this point, I figure.
I'll stop.
You and your
stop.
Nookie habits, I don't need to know, okay?
Never mind, Max, never mind. Okay, let's find something to talk about in Civ 5.
Right, who might have some things for me? You might. Okay, you can't do anything. Maybe you can. Jeez, nobody can. Dear God, somebody give me money.
Nobody wants your crabs.
Gently. There we go.
Nice. Oh, they're gonna give you horses too. Cool.
That sets me a little closer. Alright, let's see who else. So I didn't. Who have I not tried with? I haven't tried with Japan yet. So I've got another one to risk. Hey! Alright. Certainly.
Oh, yeah!
Very good.
Definitely.
Buy that tile up. Score. I now have the crater.
Yeah!
Right, they're making a farm. Next turn, I can shoot them over. Okay, cool. I wouldn't say lots of science. More science. Science always helps.
Well, you're now getting 32 per turn, which yeah. is nothing to sneeze at.
I need to save my scout, because apparently it is inept at saving itself.
Yeah.
Move there. Dot policy and the last one. All right, and I get to choose a great person, which is wonderful. I'm going to go with an. I'm going to go with an engineer because once the oracle is finished, I can use him to complete the lighthouse for me very quickly. Next.
I don't know. You ask. You tell me, Vex. You tell me.
Yeah, you. I think the only person who answered that question is you. Alright, you took a nap. You get the ass out of there. Alright. Let's see here. Alright, oh, they took the gems. Damn it. Well. Here's what I'm gonna have you do. You're gonna build a road there. You don't know that you like witchcraft? Wow. Alright, build one there too.
Actually, I think what Vex is saying is I think the reason why he has a wife is because witchcraft.
Why witchcraft? Voodoo works so much better.
That's nice.
All right, you heal. You come there, I guess. You're gonna come out here just for one last little blip, because I'd like you to build a road. All right, Machu Picchu. And then I need a settler. So here's what I'm gonna do. Can't afford to buy one yet. But I can add one to this queue. Okay. So with those things finished, I'm gonna grab this.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't seem to find anyone for me, so must be something wrong with me.
There we go. Oh.
Seriously. Thanks.
Oh my lord. Oh god, that was funny.
Great. This is just great.
Just depends on your definition of love, man. Oh lord.
Right, I'm gonna be a little sick.
Let's see here. You just took a snooze.
X, shut up. Please shut up.
Just let it go, Vex.
No, Vex, please don't.
Let it go, man.
I hate the internet.
Yeah, it seems to love you so much.
Please, Vex, thank you. yeah, apparently catching those crabs ate up his workboats. He can't use them anymore, I don't think.
Yeah. So we get a free policy. Okay. I'm going to go with... Can't go with rationalism yet. That's for influence over city-states. That's for faith. This is for battle. It's for exploration. Gold. All right. My great
anyway,
areas. Great engineer, speed that up, please. Thank you.
Moving swiftly forward.
Do I want to? Never mind. I don't want to know. Vex, I don't want to know.
Moving as swiftly forward as NASCAR.
Lord Almighty.
I don't suppose workers have any use in battle, do they?
Workers? No.
Drive fast, drive long, and turn left. Well, except on specific courses.
Sometimes you gotta turn right.
Yeah, every once in a while you got one of those country-ish regular road courses that require you to turn right. But yeah, most of the time you're turning left. Harnesses of power? Define, please? Because...
Yeah, apparently you don't want to know.
Yeah, I just did a quick search with my Google Dictionary plugin, and it didn't give a definition. That's why I asked. But okay.
Well, I want you to think for a second. The term is pernices. They're swinging them.
And they're on fire. Okay. Okay. Now I know.
There you go. Sometimes you just gotta put two and two together, Stick.
Yeah. I can do gibberish questions on You Don't Know Jack, but apparently I can't do... yeah, I seem to be the butt monkey.
Again, not a term you probably want to let go here. Here.
Thanks, Vix.
Yep, that's where I'm heading.
Oh, someone's built the Terracotta Army.
Yep. Alright, you're gonna go up to... Where are you gonna go? You can get the most from these guys. I'll go with that. All right. It's being built. Let's go now with some market. Do nothing this turn. Yes, India. India is in this game. There is Gandhi.
Oh dear.
Gandhi, the new cappy, non-violent.
How do you know that?
Because it's a Civ game.
Tell, because I don't see Gandhi in the list.
Gandhi is in the game. He's not in this game here.
Oh,
not the game
okay.
I'm playing, but the game in general. Actually, I haven't met a player yet, so I have a couple I haven't met yet, so very well could be Gandhi. Gandhi 2. Okay, so this time, let's have the settlers come on out. The horsemen, who apparently are not able to come out. Oh, they can go there. Okay. Yeah, he may send me a hello basket. It's called the big boy.
Yeah.
Or the little man. Oh, I think I am. I accidentally unplugged my laptop.
Oh, yeah, that's not a good thing.
Oh no, it's got more than a battery hole, but you know it's.
You know, like the smile the most. Apparently, you're not the most happy civilization right now.
Well, they can bite
that's
me.
Unfortunate. Oh well.
All right. It's this itty bitty tiny little island.
Oh dear.
Oh man.
Oh, look at that.
You know what though? That's a damn hard island to take, so I don't care so much.
Yeah, you can go ahead and have it.
Yep. I'm gonna found a city there, Vex.
Don't do it. Don't do it. It's not worth it. Sink that island.
No, I'm gonna take it. No, you're in. Oh boy.
We have such a lovely stream chat now.
Yeah, it's quite the group, isn't it? Alright. Alright, we can't have a cod. That's not right. I'm not doing Uranus.
A cod piece? okay.
My anus.
No. Terrible ideaopolis?
I've got crabs in my anus.
Stictopia?
Yeah, Lonely Island. It works well.
Yeah. Let's do Lonely Island.
Alright. What can I do here? I can build the Colossus.
God damn it, Max.
No, not happening. Alright. Market. How much food does Babylon have? Babylon has quite a bit, so I'm going to have them make another caravan. And they are going to send food over there. Oops, not a caravan. It's not a caravan. Shoot. Break that. Return to map. It's a cargo ship. That's what it is. There we go.
You need a cargo ship to go.
Yes, I do. That's why I fixed it.
Water. Anyway. Yeah, because we're talking about sex and QS in 5.
I thought every stream is about sex.
No, you got ones where they don't even speak.
Yeah, like, I know, those are weird ones.
Like the hardcore League of Legends or this is probably gonna be on YouTube, let's face it.
Yeah, it's gonna be on YouTube.
Vex, shut up.
And there goes the everyone rating. Of course I have a channel. Who doesn't have a channel nowadays?
Yeah, I've also got my own channel. Not that I upload anything to it other than Gish West stuff.
Alright, let's see here. That will save me some money. Yep, that's all he uploads, ever.
Let me just put it this way. I am not into that kind of stuff.
How do you know?
Complete the phrase. The internet is for...
porn.
Yes.
You were having way too much awkward fun over there, Stick.
I can't stop laughing for some reason.
Here's what you do. You take a deep breath, you let it all out, and you hold it that way for a little while.
Of course, I got a certain someone who's pesting me over Steam. And no, it's not Vex.
No.
Okay, Srin, what is that?
Syria. So, no Gandhi yet. Still got one I haven't met, though. Or do I? Yep, I got one unmet player.
Go bomb Syria. Yeah. That'll end out nicely. Let's go bomb Syria with some sarin gas. I don't think that there's gonna be a World War III next. Like,
no.
Honestly, there's very, very, very little chance. It's just... So, one country is having issues. That's not... What? Extrapolate, Ilvis? Or Iblis? Please explain further.
We know what you meant by go bomb Syria, Iblis. Yes, I have a Syria.
There's a Syria in this game.
A Syria is in this game, yes.
Yeah, let's go use
that.
Would
be... Hold up. Who is it? Where are you? Here he is. Assyria. I'm nowhere near the capability of bombing, guys, so you're just going to hold off.
Yeah. Oops.
Yeah, bomb the hell, but be nice first. We probably should just have the, you know, the entire soundtrack of World Police just playing on this.
Also,
there's Tilla. Take a nap. You. Next.
Okay, so we have no Gandhi. That's good.
Nope, no Gandhi in this. So we have to worry about nukes dropping in a moment's notice.
Wait. Okay, who's the one dude who's 110% high?
I don't know. It might be him.
Or are you talking about 110% of the score of everyone else? Is it, like, what, with Salt being at 364, the next highest is 276.
Yeah, I'm a little ahead of the game.
Although, all let's right, be so fair, the both of us are sober right now.
Yes. I could easily fix that.
Every person has 5% of Genghis Khan in them because he's
very true. Because the internet says so. I've seen that all over the internet. It's not even funny. In fact...
Are you looking something up right now?
I am.
Because I can hear the typing from all the way over here.
Only my microphone is kind of pointed at it.
Yeah. Giving us a Snopes look? No, Vex, he is not looking up your cousin.
No.
I swear to God, he's never going to live that down, is he?
No, I think you're the one who's never going to live that down. I don't know. I remember seeing an article. I was trying to find the judge report on it. Doesn't matter in the long run. Okay. Where was I?
That's great, Zach. That is just great.
Let's see here. I really can't. Okay. Go to sleep. Take a nap. Do what you will.
Pedro. To the character.
I
Oh, well, you now have
some
negative
per
one
turn.
Horses, so.
Certainly. Okay.
How is it that you had negative one horses for a while there?
Because I don't have any horses of my own. Hiawatha was given them to me, and I have a horse unit. Because it ended.
Oh.
I need to expand down here. I'm going to do a couple things. One is a workboat, and the other is a settler.
No, Sren, we have three cities. We've also got Lonely Island.
Yep. I'm keeping Babylon, because I might as well leave at least one thing. Peace below me and a settler. I don't see a peep below me. If I lose it, I lose it. It's not the end of the world.
Vex.
What I might do is actually this. Pause.
Apparently it was a Japanese settler or something.
I don't know. Alright, who goes out to Japan again? Okay. I'll go to somebody else. Celts maybe now can do it. Ah, yes. Gladly. God.
That is bad. Don't, Vex. Just
it's
no.
Awful, man. On so many levels.
Don't let there be a city gap somewhere.
There isn't a city gap. I'm gonna try and come down here. We'll see what happens.
What are you talking about, Serene?
I don't know. Do I have another? I don't. I'm about to get another military unit up here and rolling pretty soon here. Let's see here. Back.
Are you out of, like, purchasing a unit?
I'm thinking about it. Yeah, it's easier to just do it this way. Oh, and it was the barbarians that had a settler.
Oh. Huh.
So I know I go take them on here in a second. Nice.
Yes, it has, Cold. It has. It really, really has.
Yep. It's just par for the course, man. I didn't want a cargo ship.
Yeah, you did. You wanted to get some food to Lonely Island.
There's already one doing that, though. Oh, I got one with the Colossus. That's why. Okay.
Ah.
Hey, that explains a few things. Okay. Let's go with education.
Compass. Salt, got a question in chat.
Sorry, what? Yes, I am 26.
Isn't taking a barbarian, quote unquote, settler just giving you a worker?
Yeah, but it's most likely they took it from somewhere because they can't make their own. So I can give it back.
Yeah, and I'm 19.
Yep, I'm really robbing the internet cradle here, aren't I, guys?
Oh, lordy.
Oh, shit.
Vex, keep your butt in the chair.
Running away. Right, work boat. Come on up there.
Oh, okay, yeah, that works too.
Back. Also, head to the queue. Pikeman.
So, next. What exactly do the purple outlined hexes stand for?
Just a second. The purple outlined. What do you mean?
When you're in the city view, like when you're looking
at those means there's a chance that the border growth. Like you'll see here, I got 3 turns until border growth. Here,
so
same thing, I got 10 turns, and I get. That's the ones I'll grow into. Okay, so I need something here to help with production. So what'll give me.
And now I have hiccups.
Sounds like a personal problem.
It is.
Workshop. Let's go to the lighthouse to get more food. Babylon here is going to make a workshop. And then, the East India Trading Company. And actually, they're going to do that before the workshop. All right, you guys are going to heal up.
Thanks, Rin.
Technically, Vex, you can make custom sieves and mod the game. Ooh. With that... How many turns? 2 more turns. So you're just going to sit tight. Take a nap. Composite Bowman, you're going to make your way down there. Next. Actually, the crater does not count as a mountain. And I already have Machu Picchu. See? Ta-da! And the crater is just it's a Behringer crater, so it's a natural thing.
Is there any way you can improve that crater, or
but through the Congress I can, but that's about it. You go right ahead, Vex.
Yeah.
wherever you were going before is just fine. I think I can safely move my horseman.
Vex, that battery water. You know, I have a cup here, and I have a carton of milk right here, so I'm going to see if I can't fix these hiccups. Because they are annoying.
Sound like it. Scientist is going to come here. Alright.
Vex, what are you talking about?
I think he's just rambling at this point.
Yeah. Yeah. Freaking hiccups.
Those guys are gonna heal.
Well, hang on. How is it you're getting industry from your crabs?
I did something. I don't know. My crabs are industrious, I guess. I don't know.
Also, apparently you failed the challenge because there's no XCOM.
There's no what? No?
Units. No XCOM units.
Oh.
Oh, the fuck well.
That's pretty much how I feel about it, yeah.
Sorry, Vex, but oh well.
Yeah, my science is going up. Cool. It's true, guys. I got education, so the chat has to, you know, smarten up. Before we were cavemen, so I completely understood, but now it's time.
Let's go with that.
Yeah, let's go with this one. Cool, the pikeman. Alright, move him on down. Alright. I'm gonna put the city right here. Actually, no. Here's good.
Right next to where the barbarians are.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
I love that animation. There we go. Turn the unit. Make him happy. Cool. Next.
Next on the agenda. Another city. Why isn't it gone?
Alright, what I'm thinking actually instead is I'm going to put the city here. Just give me that. And then I can buy down to the iron, and I can also buy up to the fish and the crabs. That's what I'm thinking. I have several coastal cities. I don't need another one.
Sren, who's getting a wet? I don't see a settler.
And there we are. All right.
It really wants to name the next city a COD, doesn't it?
I'm not doing NASCAR. Lax. No.
No. No. Just no.
I'm going to keep it as a COD until we come up with a better name.
Roll face on keyboard, add vowels. Yeah.
All those vowels are already on said keyboard, or in said name. Alright. This worker is actually going to come over here. Get to work.
For fuck's sake.
Are there any horses down here? No. I can't think of how you came up with that name, Vex.
Asgard. Ow.
Come on. Pernus. Oh, man. Pernay.
Meth lab. The city of meth lab. Yeah.
No.
We're not gonna go into Breaking Bad here. Someone's getting cozy with you from your west, apparently.
Yeah. And Tokyo's probably going to come up too. All right, here, let's get a monument going. You guys.
America.
Constantinople, Istanbul. I'm not calling it Istanbul.
America.
Merkaland. Okay, I'll go with Merkaland. Oops, hit cancel.
Nice.
All right. Didn't I have another worker?
Do you guys have any tips whatsoever on getting rid of hiccups? Like, anything whatsoever? Yeah, if I ignore them. Oh, gee, thanks. Thank you, Vex's wife.
Whatever you say, Deadpool. Alright, what can we do here? Granary. Okay, that was in my productions. Yeah, he is cool. Horrible game. Oh yeah, they are a little displeased, aren't they? I can fix that soon. For starters, I can give him a Colosseum. Sure, that will fix it, Vex. Alright, let's see here what you got. You've only got one of those, so he's not going to be able to give me much. You've got some truffles. Very well.
Well, I guess holding my breath worked.
Good.
Knock on wood.
He is a queer-looking man. Of course, using queer in the proper sense.
Pid, it's gone. I'm fine.
That's debatable. Alright, That'll be good. Yeah, let's give you guys granary. Okay. Next. Early in the game here, I have no issue with open borders.
Yeah, I don't think I want to star in a sitcom.
At least not with this insanity that I've unleashed, apparently. Let's give him... Let's do another Coliseum, because I want to make sure my happiness is good.
Where did they come from?
Who's the one now? Oh. Doesn't matter. Nope.
Okay, then. How did your scouts get clear over there?
Embark.
Okay.
Alright, build a road there. You're going to build a lumber mill. You are going to keep going to Lonely Island. Wait a minute, how much food does... No. How much production do I have? That I can spare. No, I did the Great Wall, just added protection, because why not?
I mean, what? It just cost them an extra move point or something?
Yeah, it makes it so they can't move as swiftly through my area. As long as they're not, if they're not friendly.
Right.
This tiny little island would have all of that, yeah. Alright, come on up here. Since that's done, next, Notre Dame. Next. Oh, great, they're sending over missionaries. Oh well, I don't have a religion of my own, so I could care less. Alright, next. A harbor will be good.
Japan's doing badly. Check to see what's wrong with them.
Japan's doing badly. Oh, yeah, they are. That'd be my last bit of crab. But it's okay, because I would be getting the gold in return. I'd be taking a hit to the happiness. However, I could come back to that, because I have another bit of crab, so I can get, so yes. And they're also trading me fur, so that's not a bad trade. Oops. Yeah, go ahead and continue your exploration. Okay, so that one's done. Next, let's have you come here. I need this to work on a work boat, too. Okay. That's pretty much what I got this turn. Except this. Let's do a war. No.
No, it's not a twerk boat. It's just a plain old work boat.
Yes.
Sorry, but no. Just... no.
Ugh. Build me a farm. Thank you. Next. I'm at Antwerp. Alright, you are done. So let's have you come over here. If you're finished, you can come here. I'm finished, apparently.
Take Tokyo. Market. I don't know. Is that such a good idea to be attacking Japan?
Not horribly. I mean, they're kind of out here in the middle of nowhere. They have horses and truffles, though. That's a pretty good one to take if I were to take one. Yeah. That's going to come later. And if I do take it, it'd be a puppet state only. They're not doing anything with the truffles or the horses up here. That city is just sitting dormant.
Interesting.
The press is the best. Very good. Okay, build me a mine. Build me a... here, I'm going to do a lumber yard. And by agree, yeah, I mean slapped. Okay, good. I'm not ready to take anyone on, so I'll continue with the friendship deal. I just don't have the military yet for anything.
Finally, Vex gets some retribution.
It happens periodically. Alright, come on here, make me a farm. You, where were you going originally? Keep up with that. Research agreements are also very good things. Still medieval, soon be in Renaissance. Hopefully I can finish up that other policy by then. Right here, let's go with a lumber mill.
Rush to the XCOM.
No.
Rush nukes.
That's even further off.
Blizzards don't guarantee that I have either A, oil in my little branches of land here, and B, uranium.
Gandhi, the change you want to see in the world. By that, I mean a nuclear winter.
Winter is coming.
Winter is coming, yes. What's next? Technically, if I got them and I could develop them, they would be the win. I would need to be able to make seven. Seven uranium bombs. And a great merchant, which is wonderful. In fact, I'm going to leave that open and allow the great merchant to come down here.
The build road 2 button? What button?
Have you ever used the build road 2 button? I can't say I have. There is an option to do that, but I don't really care.
I have
lots of roads.
That sounds more like a personal problem, Serene.
Mm-hmm. you just don't want to build too many roads because they each cost one gold to upkeep. And so, well, actually, they cost a half gold for me because I have a policy. No, I have a wonder that halves it. But
that's still quite a bit of cash.
Yep. Okay, what else can I do with you? Does not appear to be anything at the moment. However, I can add another work boat. Yep.
So Vex's wife is here.
Wonderful. Alright, now that I've got that, I can get chivalry first, then go for printing press, banking, astronomy, go on that route. Take a nap.
Oh, gee, Padron, that sounds painful, so... Yeah. Hopefully you had some sleep before you started watching.
Yeah, this really.
I say good night to you.
Yeah.
Please get off the stream and go to bed so that you have at least some rest before your class.
I'm not going to be finishing this game in this stream, so you can go ahead and go to bed.
Good night. Dear.
Oh, well, whatever.
At least go get yourself a cup of coffee or something. I mean, yeah, it's like 4:25 here. So we got class in 10 hours.
Gosa has no allies.
Coffee makes you sleepy? Wow. That's like... I'm hearing a lot of people a normally stimulant would make people... makes a whole lot more sense. yeah.
Let's go with that.
Hey, Salt, aren't you glad you brought me into this?
Oh, yeah.
I don't see how eating you is a good thing.
Well, if she's as insane as you, you may have cause to worry.
Duh.
Thanks for that. You go right ahead with that.
And don't tell us anything further, please.
Yes, please. You just go ahead and, yeah, sure. You just go ahead and leave the details of that into, you know, the land of make-believe for the rest of us, though, okay?
Please?
Okay. Yep.
What is that?
That is my phone telling me that I need to stop the stream so that I have 2-hour chunks.
Okay.
So I'm gonna stop and then come right back on. It's just I need to.
Yeah. Off do that. On, so.
Basically, yeah. All right. Wonderful. Okay. I'm not clicking that. All right. Let me do a cut and then we'll be right back. So just stay put. Stay.
Stay.